Let me tell you the three reasons why one of Zapier's newest products, Tables, will save you time and, most importantly, money. Reason number one, tasks are free with Tables. In Zapier, anytime you have an automation set up, you're going to have a trigger that doesn't ever cost you money. What costs you tasks in Zapier is this action, adding something to a Google Sheet, putting a lead in your CRM, basically using any third-party app to send data to. So maybe you have a Zap setup. For every new lead in Facebook lead ads, you're gonna create a spreadsheet row in Google Sheet. This will cost you a task every time it runs. But if you use Zapier Tables, that same Zap can be switched around so that you create a record in Zapier Tables. Now this Zap becomes free. Zapier Tables is built to move data around. It's built with automation in mind. No matter how many leads you get, every time this automation runs, it's not gonna cost you a thing. So if we had a lead list in Google Sheets, every time we added in something here through an automation, it's gonna cost you. In Zapier Tables, leads being added here are gonna be free. That is a big number one reason why Zapier Tables can save you a whole ton of money. Now, reason number two, consolidation. Once you realize that moving data into Zapier Tables is free, you might start thinking, let's get more of my business operations inside of Zapier Tables. That's another huge benefit. Now, when you think about your operations and your data, instead of having a bunch of data over here in Google Sheets and a bunch of data over here in Airtable and data sifting in through email, you can just funnel it all into Zapier Tables to have an operational source of truth that's gonna help your team move faster and know where to go for critical workflows. Reason number three, you can update records in Zapier Tables without worrying about your Zaps and your automation breaking. So the reliability factor goes way up when you use Zapier Tables. You're gonna see the Zaps that are linked to specific fields so that you know what's powering your workflows. And beyond that, if you do happen to change the name of a column, this isn't gonna break any of your Zaps. If you do that in Google Sheets or Airtable, you have to be very careful because the Zap's not gonna automatically detect that change in a third-party system. Those workflows and Zapier Tables are best friends communicating with each other in real time. So if you're looking to get more bang for your buck in Zapier, try Zapier Tables. Your first 5 tables and up to 2,500 records per table are free, so you have a lot of room to play with. Check it out.